Thank you. World Evangelical Alliance, please.
Mr. President, the World Evangelical Alliance at each Human Rights Council session draws attention to the well-being of minorities. This is the litmus test for SDG 16, which calls for peaceful and inclusive societies. Even so, hate speech, exclusion, and the scapegoating of minorities and foreigners are on the rise. In India, Hindu nationalism is increasingly evident as political leaders promote the notion that non-Hindu ideas and beliefs have no place in their country. In several places, mobs have threatened Christians and Muslims with violence and have attacked places of worship. While the police have repeatedly failed in protecting these same Muslims and Christians and their respective property. In the United States, in 2017, the Southern Baptist Convention, the largest Protestant Christian denomination in the USA, issued a resolution denouncing and repudiating white supremacy and every form of racial and ethnic hatred. Even so, anti-immigrant and hateful discourses have led to violence and even killings in the U.S. Tragically, too many American politicians have failed to echo the Christian Church's vital and important public statement. The World Evangelical Alliance calls on political leaders everywhere to firmly speak up against hate speech, exclusion, and scapegoating, and instead to advocate for peaceful and inclusive societies. Thank you, Mr. President.